I'ma need some whiskey glasses. All right, it's Pete Kelly from 100.9 The Cat with Morgan Wallen before his big show, sold-out show at Upstate Concert Hall. So how does it feel to have a sold-out show?
I don't even think I knew it was sold-out, so that's great.
I mean, is that no. It's been a huge year for you so far. I mean, you've got Whiskey Glasses, If I Know Me. We've been listening to that single pretty much every single morning.
And oh, yeah,
we
love it. Thank
love
y'all,
it.
Thank you.
So, but the song people are probably most well-known with you is
yep.
Up Down.
Yep.
So I want to play a quick game with you called Up Down.
Okay.
So I want you to give a thumbs up or a thumbs down
so
based
on
what
like
you
it.
Think.
Okay.
Go okay?
Alright.
So, iced coffee in winter.
Down.
That's a down. Crocs.
Up, baby.
You like Crocs?
Yes.
What is it about Crocs? Is it the comfort feeling?
So comfortable, and you can breathe easy in there. You know, it's got them holes for breathing. You can, they're waterproof. I mean, the list goes on and on.
So it's more utilitarian and comfort than the style.
Yeah, I mean, I kind of like how they look a little bit.
candy corn.
Down.
Big down.
Hate
okay,
candy
I respect
corn.
That. I hate candy corn.
Candy corn, dude.
What about Peeps?
Peeps, I don't know if, oh, the little...
Those stupid things you put in the microwave and they get huge?
Yeah, I don't like that either.
Yeah, good
no,
call.
No.
Socks with sandals.
Socks with slider, if they're the slider kind of... Yes.
Okay.
Yeah, yes.
Okay, so that's a 50-50 then?
Yeah.
Okay. Ripped jeans.
Depends if it's like a tasteful rip. This is like a... Nah, I'm just going to go down.
Okay. A beer, but it's been in the sun for 4 hours.
And definitely... Well, you might as well just shotgun it then at that point, you know? It's,
you don't want to waste it.
Yeah, sure, yeah.
Okay.
Thumbs up.
Kim Kardashian.
Down.
Big down?
Big down.
Not even a thought, just boom,
yeah,
down.
Whole family down.
Old Spice.
Old Spice. Yeah. Thumbs up, I like Old Spice.
Okay.
I got Old Spice body wash.
What about snakes?
Down.
Down?
All the way down.
Not even like a little, what if there's someone who's there with you with a snake, guiding it, put it around your neck?
Snakes are the devil, bro. I think so. Snakes who made... Eve ate the apple, you know what I mean?
That's true.
The Garden of Eden.
And finally, man buns. What do you think about the old man bun?
I may or may not have experimented with that at some point, but down.
Okay. I'm a little surprised because, I mean, you got the mullet, so you like unique hairstyles. I mean, the mullet's definitely a lot cooler than a man bun. So I'm kind of surprised you went down that direction.
Well, I've tried it before. That, I'm only speaking from experience. I didn't lock it for myself. I don't like look at somebody and go, oh, that guy's got a man.
Yeah, you see, you don't judge the person, you don't put them in a category
no.
Like, all right, I respect it, don't like it for myself, I respect it.
Exactly.
Okay. Well, with the mullet, I was reading that apparently you decided to go for the mullet because back in the day, your dad, you saw a photo of your dad
yeah.
with a mullet. So, what other ways do you think you take after your dad besides the mullet?
Yeah, that's a good question, man. Me and my dad, I feel like we're pretty similar people in general. Just our personality. He's always like that person in the room who just kind of, I don't know. He wants to make people feel good, you know? And I
yes.
think I'm kind of the same way. I really enjoy, like, making someone happy, I
yes.
guess. And he's kind of that way, too. So maybe that would probably be the most.
Which I can see that based on, you know, the latest album, If I Know Me, based on what I've seen so far. I mean, I could definitely see that kind of trait.
Yeah, I try to anyway. I don't know if I always succeed, but...
Now, you went to the same high school as Kenny Chesney, obviously a few years apart, I would say.
A couple, yeah.
So let's say if you were to travel back home with Kenny Chesney, where would you want to go in your hometown with him?
Where would I want to go? Well, if we were going to go home, be at the same time, we might as well play a concert. So, he's got a lot of fans. I would like to play at Neyland Stadium with him.
Have you ever gotten a chance to, you know, chat with him? Have you ever gotten a chance to kind of hang out with him?
I've actually not, man.
Really?
Yeah, not yet. I'm sure that it'll happen at some point, just with, you know, us having that in common. I'm sure it's going to come up at some point. But where would I like to go in my hometown with Kenny Chesney? There ain't a whole lot in Coryton is where our high school was located. And that's like Gibbs, Knox. It's like a outskirts of Knoxville. So I guess you could consider Knoxville the hometown. We could go to a Tennessee football game together.
Yeah.
That'd be dope. Yeah.
And if you were to have a conversation with Kenny Chesney, because I'm kind of surprised you guys haven't chatted yet, what would you want to talk to him about? What
I
do you
don't
think
know,
you
man.
Connect with?
I think I could, you know, I would like to say thank you for, you know, whenever I was first starting out in music. I mean, I'm still really relatively fresh and new. You know, it just seems like, well, this guy from my high school did it, so you know, maybe there's a chance.
Yeah. Do you think he would have
some inspiration for sure?
Do you think you would have stuck with it without having someone like Kenny Chesney, like, you know, that kind of proof that you were able to make it to the big time?
I mean, I would have. Yeah, I would have definitely stuck with it, but I think it, any kind of extra fuel or energy that you can feed off of is definitely helpful.
And finally, I noticed this little tradition you have with Hardy, because you've been doing a lot of stuff with him. Before the show, you do a neck slap.
We do.
You get the redneck happening. So what's the key to a good redneck? Well, is it an open hand? What's the plan?
I think I usually try to hit like with my, it's like right there.
So it's like.
You got to hit him with this part, the fingers. That's where the real red.
Is the palm too hard? Or is it just not good?
Yeah, that's
good
more
impact?
Like I might knock him out. You know?
Yeah, I was gonna say.
Gonna like, he's gonna have a brain. I don't even know, like CTE or something. So, yeah, just a little. It's like a little. Yeah, there you go.
Okay, because part of me was gonna ask you about it, but then like looking at that, I think that's a little bit too much for me to handle. So maybe I'm gonna pass on that.
It depends. Like some nights we'll take it easier on each other, and some nights we'll just smack just, like hard, dude.
Get in there.
I've saw stars a couple times.
All right, well, thanks for joining us. It's Morgan Wallen before his holdout showed up at Upstate Concert Hall. Based on your career right now, I'm sure he's going to be coming back to the area. So even if you want to see him tonight, unfortunately, you're not going to be able to, but I'm sure you're going to be back in the area sometime
soon.
I'm sure
I will, yeah, no doubt. Thank you.
All right, thanks.